What's up, peoples? This is Let's Make It Leet. And you're probably wondering, why are you playing this game? This game's so old. This game came out, 6 years ago or whatever. And you know what? You might ask that question and think, you only have to play these games that only come out. I'm like, no, that's people who do these commentaries and only play certain exact games that come out right when they launch. I mean, okay, that sounds great. But some people don't play, haven't played. I never played Bioshock. I never played it. So back in 2007, I was playing Call of Duty 4 way too much. So I didn't get the time to play it. But anyways, I digress. I'm here to play some Bioshock. It's going to be lots of fun. So let's start this new game and start her up. Let's do, I'm actually not new to shooters. Played other shooters, let's do medium. But I've never played this before. I do know one thing about it, that there's some kind of city, I think, underwater called Rapture. And it's 1960 Mid-Atlantic. So it's in the 60s. I know that now. I do know that now that it's in the 60s. I'm on a plane.
They told me. Son, you're special.
Really?
You were born to do great things.
You were born to be a conductor.
You know what? They were right.
What? So great things means crashing a plane into the water? What does that mean? I guess I'm not doing great things. Bioshock. Water. Lights. More water. Purses, jewels. Part of the plane. There it goes. How would you survive from this? It's pretty amazing. Well, look at all that fire. Good God. A lot of fire. A lot of fire. It's like the Titanic. Sinking of the Titanic. It's the 60s. So I guess the Titanic was what, the 20s? So I guess that would be a little bit after the Titanic sunk. So let's go in this creepy ass door. What the f- Oh my God, no. I don't want to be in here right now. Okay, let me see if the lights are on. No gods are king, only man. Manly men. Alright, do I have to read this? In what continent is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Is that him? Is he the leader of this cult? This cult-like area? I don't... Okay, this is kind of creepy. A little bit creepy. So, this is, just getting here. It's not... Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. It's all waiting for me. All prepared. Right after my crash. That's pretty cool. Yeah, Shane, I'm gonna show you a video about people smoking.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question.
Yes?
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
I do declare.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone.
Everyone.
I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different.
What?
I chose the impossible.
I chose...
Rapture. City where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not
be dictatorship?
Bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Is that a... Oh my god! It's a whale! It's gonna run into the building! I bet they get that a lot. A lot of broken buildings from whales. Must be terrible. Whale buildings. Whale crashes. That's what you get. I mean, that's what you get if you made a city underwater. You get a lot of whale crashes in the buildings. No other city would have that. The city kind of reminds me of something out of Batman. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. It's kind of creepy, though. Plasmid. So, left mouse button. I guess I can't read that, can I? Not quick enough.
One more minute. Spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on.
Get a move on, Johnny! What are you doing? Hey!
No trespass.
What? Oh god. He's gonna die. That man's dead. It's a scary man! Oh. I need to die. Oh. This is creepy.
Is it someone new?
Is she okay? She's a good guy, right? She's here to help me? Oh, I don't think so. Oh, okay. Oh, nope. No, she's not. Aha, you electrocuted yourself.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Oh.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep
Why?
On moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Why do you care about me, Atlas? Huh? Why would you...
Take a deep
breath. Alright, I guess I'll listen.
Step out of the atmosphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Trust me.
We're gonna need to draw out a hype, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Alright, I just said I trusted you, so you don't hear very well. Rapture is dead! This is the city of Rapture. Oh! Oh, noises! I'm not cold. Why would I need a shield?
Just a bit more.
Oh!
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Would you finally find something so you can kill these bastards?
Goddamn splicers.
How convenient. A wrench. Right here. Oh, everything's canceled. Can't come in. Not allowed. I don't know. How would a plane... Are they talking about planes? I don't think they're talking about planes. Maybe they are. I don't know. Where do I go now? Okay, I got my crowbar. I can immediately place crowbar. Now where the hell do I go? This is the only place that's lit up. Oh! Smash debris. Ah! There we go. See? Okay. Oh! No! Ah! The lounge. There must be nice people in here. Oh no. Froze.